That was a funny opening to the last nightly news.
How can we live up to that?
Think about the stories.
The stories.
That's an idea, but I'm not wearing a skirt.
And I'm definitely not wearing a wig.
Or those shorts.
That's a relief, because it's time for another edition of
Your Nightly News. Welcome to the second edition of the Nightly News with stories on cheer and volleyball. I'm Peyton.
And I'm Logan. Let's jump into our first story, volleyball.
Hi, I'm Jacob, and today we're going to have Amaya interviewing volleyball players and the volleyball coach and ask them about how the season's going. Amaya?
Hello, welcome to Nightly News. I'm Amaya, and I'm here with volleyball player Carolyn. So Carolyn, what position do you play?
I'm a DS, which is a defensive specialist, which means I play back row.
And how does it feel to play with the older girls?
At first, the transition was a little bit different, but we've all gotten so close, it just feels normal now.
Are you going to play for more years to come?
Yeah, I plan on playing all 4 years.
Okay, thank you. Hello, I'm here with senior volleyball player Reese. So Reese, how long have you been playing volleyball?
I started in, I believe, second or third grade when the rec league starts, and I've played through junior high, middle school, and high school.
What position do you play on the team?
This year I play middle, last year I played middle and right side, and at club I play outside and right side.
How do you think the team will do this year?
I think we're going to be really successful. We all get along really well. We're like a family, so we trust each other a lot, which really helps. And Coach Sanders and Coach Schultz and Coach Uphoff do a really nice job of coaching us and making sure we're hustling and practicing hard all the time. So I think we're going to be very successful.
Hello, I'm here with Mrs. Uphoff, the JV volleyball coach. So how long have you been teaching volleyball?
I've been coaching now. This is my 19th year. Started when I was 15, and since then have done everything from grade school, college, 15 different club teams in my 19 years. I took 4 years off when I had my first little boy, Bo, and this is my first year back after 4 years.
What do you think of the new freshmen?
Love our new freshmen. A lot of energy, a lot of fun, a lot of talent. They're a good group of girls. They like to joke around. They like to be serious. They like to play hard. They like to win. And I adore every single one of them.
Do you have fun practicing with them?
Yes, absolutely. Every day we come into the gym, it's just a good atmosphere. It's something you don't have to tell them to stay on task. They do it themselves. They work hard. They play hard. And again, they have fun. And that's what I love most about them.
Amazing. Thank you.
Thanks, Maya. Sounds like the girls are going to have a great season this year. For the Nightly News, I'm Jacob.
The volleyball girls aren't the only ones that have been busy. Let's check in with the cheerleaders.
The 2019 cheerleading team has been busy in practice ever since June in preparation for this year's football season. Let's see how they're doing.
Okay. Hi, I'm Dante here with the three captains of the Fieldcrest Varsity cheerleading team, and we're going to ask them some questions about the season. So, Courtney, how do you think the season is going so far?
I actually think that our season is going really well so far. We're actually going to be really busy since homecoming week is coming up, and we have a lot of performances that we have to practice, but I think that our season's going to end up being really well.
So, Alex, what's different this year from last year's team?
This year's team, we're a lot more experienced, and so stunting and stuff comes a lot easier, and we're willing to do more things, and we'll look a lot better.
Reese, what are you excited for this season?
Well, Courtney said homecoming week's coming up, and we do a lot with that, with the football boys, and we have our own dance. So that's really exciting. We also have our cheer clinic coming up in a few weeks, which is really exciting. And this year, we're really close and we have a really good time.
So how do you think the season is going so far?
Really good. These girls are hard workers. We practice twice a week throughout the summer. These girls are constantly going, so it's going great. We've had 2 successful games so far, and I'm looking forward to the next few weeks.
Is your first year coaching this team what you expected?
Yes and no. I was cheerleading back when I was in high school and stuff, but it's that sport has changed a lot. So yes and no, I've enjoyed it very much, but I have to give a shout out to Coach Wilson because she's helped me a ton.
And I'm with Carolyn from the cheer team, and we're going to be asking her a few questions. What's your favorite thing about being on the cheer team?
I really enjoy how much fun it is and how close we all are.
So how is high school cheer different than middle school cheer?
High school cheer is cheering for football games, and middle school cheer was at basketball games. And high school cheer, we do like more advanced stuff than we did in middle school.
It sure takes a huge team effort to do what these ladies do. So let's get out and support them at all the football games.
The cheerleaders are doing a great job, like the guys who did that story.
Agreed. Well, that's our show.
We've got drama and new teacher stories in the works.
So we'll see you next time with another edition of Your Nightly News.